Hello everyone, it's Amtika here. I just got this little package from Simon Says Stamp. There was a few things that I ordered during Stamptember, even though only one of these stamp sets is from that release. Just one stencil. I thought I would share this with you all. I got my hands on the Sakura White Jelly Roll pen, and this is the bold one. It's number 10. I have a smaller one, but I really wanted that larger one, so it'll be fun to use. And then I added to my Tonic collection. And I got this beautiful one in Holiday Cheer. It's just really, really pretty. Not a sparkly. Loads of sparkles. Beautiful, really rich red, almost like it's got a purple tint to it. Really pretty, like it. And then I got my first ever neat and tangled stamp set. I haven't gotten any other stamp set before. I've been admiring those and absolutely loving them, but I finally got my hands on it, and this is the So Foxy. And I just think this little dude is absolutely adorable. So I just had to have him. And then this is the stamp sets I ordered. This is the stamp set from Alt New and Simon Says. And it was only available during the month of September, Stamptember. And I really like this. This flower looks oh so pretty. And layering, and these beautiful sentiments. Thankful for your friendship. Thank you. Hello, sweet friend. And kindness changes everything. And I got the stamp and the coordinating die set as well. And then I saw this butterfly stamp, and I just, well, apparently I needed more butterflies in my collection. And it's from Pink & Main. This is a new stamp company to me. It's not a new brand or anything, but it's new to me, and I really like that you get the background image or the shadow, or how you want to call it, and then the detail one. So you can either colour it with your markers or just stamp this onto each other. It's got beautiful sentiments. Believe you can fly, never lose hope, and spread your wings. And I got the coordinating die as well, and it's pink, so that's even cuter. Check out that. And then I finally decided to try get the Simon Says glitter paper, and I absolutely love this colour. I'm not being able to open it. We'll just do that. So, there we go. And these are 6x6. Are these really nice? They're nice, they're not flimsy thin, but they're thin. So I'm assuming they will be great for die cutting. Absolutely gorgeous shimmer. Stunning! And I need to get more colours. And then I got this stencil. This one is from Simon Says, and it's new this September, and it's called Mort Stripes. It just looked really funky, different, be great for masculine cards and such. And then I got a free gift as well. I got this die set from Simon that says thank you. And to look something like that. Quite fun. And then I got this stamp set. Absolutely fantastic. And it's called PLAYFUL Messages. This is just really, I love it. It turns out I like you more than I originally planned. Maybe swearing will help. I love you more and more every day, except yesterday. Yesterday you were pretty annoying. I think I'll keep you. Well, I needed you and tacos. I love everything about you for the most part, some days. I'm sure I can. Well, many people can relate that towards me. I'm sorry, sorta. I miss your face. Okay, you were right. In a tiny print. Because, well, nobody likes to admit they were wrong. I'm obsessed with you in a non-creepy way. And you're my favourite person. This is really fun. I like this. So quite snarky and sarcastic. Right up my alley. I like this. So this is the little haul I got from Simon Says. And I'm really looking forward to trying the Pink and May and Neat and Tangled especially. So thanks for watching. See you later.